Okay, great. So I just wanted to show you how I connected my Logitech. Okay, so I obviously connected it via USB and I just basically clipped on my Logitech webcam just like so. So as you can see, it's just a little clippy thingy here, and you just fold it over, clip it on, adjust it as you'd like it on your laptop. And voila, there you go. So you'll just go into your camera settings, and yeah, it's very basic, so not much to set up, which is great. And you can make professional ID photographs just by following these videos. Okay, great. So today we're gonna be taught how to take good ID photos with your Logitech webcam and put them onto your database or just onto our software. And print directly from your printer to your from your laptop to your printer. Okay, so I want you to click onto your settings over here and click and type in camera. Okay, I want you to double click into your camera. Okay, so as you can see, I am now here, and what I would do is that I would if I were in a professional setting, I would take a photo and then go into it and then open the folder of it, okay? And then what I would do is that I would click into this picture and then I would save as image, as whatever it is that you want to save it as. I'm just gonna replace the picture. So yes. Okay, great. So then what I would do is that I would go into Canva and create a new design. So I use the software because it's a good place to create a good design. But so what I'm going to do is that I will make sure that the dimensions are 35 by 45 millimeters. Okay. And I do this because this is the standard ID measurements. Okay, so I'll click create a new design. Alright, the next thing I'll do is that I will remove the background of my image. Okay, so I go into this website called Remove Background, and it's a really good thing to have when you have a bad background that you want to get rid of and you just want the person's face. So I'll click Upload Image, and I'm going to use this image for my ID card. So as you can see, it's removed the background. There wasn't a background before, but then what I'll do is I'll click download, and then I'll go back into Canva and I'm back into my design again. I'll call it a ID photo. Okay, and I will then upload my image. Okay, so what I'll do is that I'll go upload media device. And then find my folder where I can get this thing from, my picture from. So I've already got it here. So what I'm gonna do is just drag it, okay, and drop it just to fill the complete ID photo. Then what I'll do is that I'll download it and make it a PNG too and download it. So please remember here that you must make the name the same name as your database, okay? We'll get to this in the next tutorial, but at the moment, this is how you create good ID photos for your card design, and yeah, it's very simple and easy, so thanks for watching.